what's up, YouTube fam? Yeah, I'm wearing a backpack while driving. Honestly, it's a parachute. It's not even a backpack. Besides the point. Where are we going? You're about to find out. Now, I'm just playing. I'm not good at that stuff. So, I'm just going to tell you. We're going shredding today. It's like May. No, it's not May. August. April something. It's like the end of April. Snow's busted. Kickers are still up. Maybe we might throw some backies. We'll see. Should be a lot of slush, so it might be kind of soft, but Phil, Dylan, and Alex want to kick it, and they want to go shredding today, so I'm like, hey, let's do it.
Bro, chill out.
Whoa! Bro! Is that a donut?
Yes!
Red Bull sponsored me, bro.
Shut up. I'm not even a vlogger. I only got 53 subscribers.
55, bro. Don't play yourself. Gotta get torn up. All right, let's head out. What's up, Dylan?
Laziness just hit me.
Laziness?
Yeah. Like, I just feel lazy. See, the hardest part about vlogging is talking to the camera. It's so weird.
You just have to think of what to say before.
Yeah, but like,
you can't just be like, hey guys, this is me.
Hey guys!
You just have to be like, you start off with something.
Like what?
Me slamming into the rail.
So it's super cold right now.
Busted, bro.
We don't even want to ride. I don't even want to ride. Supposed to be a sunny day. All clouds.
Bro, what are you talking about? The sun is out, bro. It's kicker
Whoa,
time.
Oh, here we go. Hey, energy.
Get that B-roll, bro.
Energy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's up?
Hey, how are you guys?
Good. How are you?
Nice.
Want to be in the vlog?
What's that?
Want to be in the vlog?
Vlogosphere?
No, in the vlog. You're in the Vessel vlog.
Yes!
No vlog.
Woo!
Bro, chill. 54 people are gonna see
55
it.
Subscribers, number 56 right here. By the way, shout out to my boarding sponsor, my first boarding sponsor, Pure Culture. Hit them up. I'll look them up. ThePureCulture.com. Just want to give a big shout out to Pure Paul for sponsoring me. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hopefully, I can land a 180 today for you. Give some exposure.
Second. Oh, what about Red Bull?
Let's warm up in the truck. All right, so it's too cold for boarding. We're actually not gonna go boarding at all. This is how we're gonna get the footage today, with one of these. So you put this in your mouth and just film, first person.
Come on, we'll get the close-up. Let me do it.
Put it in your mouth.
Right. No.
Here, put it
in
your mouth. You put it. You put it.
That's nasty. I got it.
Hey guys, this is my third vlog.
Friends are here. Thanks guys for coming to the fan meet. That's cool, you guys can follow me on YouTube, it's not a big deal. Just got a new job at SNOWBOWL'S.
Gotta work. Mark it. Distance is key.
Here we go.
Distance is key.
Here we go. Oh! Pew, pew!
So it's way too cold right now to be outside. I know it's like May, it's freezing. So we're just gonna do Q&A. That's it. It does big time vibes. We're just gonna do Q&A, we have nothing to do today.
Mail time.
I'm just gonna make $3,000 off just opening my mail in front of you guys.
Yeah, but too bad you don't get any mail.
Yes, I do. When I order things off Amazon, I get mail.
Yeah, but you buy it for yourself.
And my bank send me my bank statements, so. All you ladies out there, go ahead, send me some mail, it's okay. My mom won't mind.
Servitz.
Do it out, okay, bro.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're fine. Sick, we got some vloggers over here.
Yeah, we're vlogging with them.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
All right, man.
See you guys.
Awesome.
Oh! Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
We're gonna prank some ski lifters.
Right next to the tree.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Here they come.
Bro, they're cold.
Hey! My mom pays for everything! I'm gonna run on the slopes and stop somebody from riding. No, I will.
Ski patrol.
Here we go. We're gonna go stop some people right now while they're boarding on foot.
It's gonna take you an hour just to find someone.
They're coming right now, look.
Give away! Get your fucking leash!
Easy. Here we go, guys. You're on the vlog! You guys are, oh, sick! You're on the vlog!
My kid's down there!
Nice! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you good?
No, not at skiing.
What's it? Really?
It's my first time.
It's your first, bro, you're doing solid. You're doing good. What's your, oh my gosh. Hey, slow down, you little kids! You're doing pretty good. I thought you were doing it just for the vlog. What's your name?
Adrian.
Cool. Nice to meet you. See ya. Here's your ski. I thought you were messing around, dude. Keep trying. It's getting slushy, so it's getting soft. Should we stop somebody else? What do you think, Adrian?
What?
Maybe we'll hide and jump out. That'd be good. All right. See ya. There you go. French fry. Go straight. Pizza. Oh. I'm too tired. Easy. Steady. You're on the Vesa vlog.
What?
You're on the Vesa vlog, bro.
The Vesa vlog?
Yeah. What's up?
What's
She's
good?
On the Vesa vlog.
You gonna put it on YouTube?
Yeah, heck yeah, bro.
Heck yeah, what's up?
Oh, what do you mean what's up? Do you have a YouTube channel?
No, I don't.
What do you have?
I mean, I got Twitter and Instagram.
Give them your Instagram.
All right, well, Instagram.
What's your Instagram?
Vesa vlogs. Vesa vlogs again.
Sick.
Justin Brim.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
See you, bro. See you later, bro. See you, Justin.
Oh my gosh, bro. Put some pants on.
Super excited to show you guys what we're about to eat after just shredding all day. Yeah, man. What's up, Vessa Herd? No?
Hey, who's down for a pizza? Hey, no, let's do pizza challenge.
Bro, come on.
Finish one.
Pizza challenge.
Hey, 24.
I'm gonna get it. Let's get that, the smokehouse.
Hey, that was actually pretty good.
Smokehouse. Smokehouse, yeah.
That quad.
It don't even vlog.
That quad 180 today, bro. Fat quad one. Hey, Alex.
It was a quad 90.
Let him know, bro.
Just so you know, it was a quad 90.
Kale press.
Quad 90. And I wheelied down the rest of the mountain from there.
So give me that hat. Dela Denny.
Dela Denny.
Nice shot. All right, see ya. For sure, I'll send you the money.
Till 2018, bro.
Cool. See ya, Dylan.
Not bad.
Hey, end up on a chow.
See you later, bro.
All right, MTV, it's a wrap. Ciao.